Hi, everybody. I'm here on the set of The Altos. You know, that TV show about the family life of a gangster? They've agreed to let me teach you a little something about television. Here is what's known as the bleep. Whenever you hear, it means there's something that you're not supposed to hear. Here is the person who is making the. Watch and listen how it's used.
Ugh, this is terrible, Applebetty. It's my mother. Now there was a woman who could make an amazing Applebetty. When she made it, the whole neighborhood stood outside her house. Saint that woman was. If it's okay with you, T, I'd like to give that pastry chef a taste of his own cannoli.
Hey, none of you. So much as. Unless I say so. Capiche?
Cut! And there you have it. Of course, the bleep doesn't exist in real life, only in television. But wouldn't it be great if it did? Then you could bleep out whatever you wanted.
I can't believe it! That was the easiest catch ever! That's it! You're never playing on this team ever, ever again! In fact, you're never gonna play on team ever again. For Arthur...
Mom! Arthur just your favorite bird! And best of all, the bleep could be used when your mom and dad are going to visit your school and... Huh? Hey, what's going on? Stop it! Stop!
What? Oh!